Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to integrate Dynatrace with MicroFocus OBM using our no-code integration platform ZigiOps. Let's start by logging into ZigiOps and check our connections to Dynatrace and MicroFocus Operations Connector. Once the connection is verified, we can go to the Configurator menu and select which Dynatrace integration we would like to use from a list of predefined templates. When the integration is selected, we can verify our main configuration. On operation level, we can configure our data collection by listeners or ballers, data filtering conditions, and data field mappings. After all verifications are made, we can save the integration. See how this integration works? We have prepared a short live demo of problem transfer and synchronization between Dynatrace and OBM. If the problem in Dynatrace is updated or resolved, all updates are synchronized with the related event in OBM. For topology, we first explore the Dynatrace Smartscape topology, starting from application level and going through all related entities. All information is collected by ZigiOps and reported to OBM RTSM with the proper CI types and relationships. Any updates to the topology in Dynatrace are synchronized with OBM RTSM and the topology there is updated to the latest status.
For more information and to request a free trial, schedule a demo from our website.